I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you.
Trevis Dampier Ministries, the Disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Thursday, May 18th, and today, once it hits about noon, we'll be officially in this day. It will be Iyer 5. I mean, it will be a Noah timeline connection. It will be 888 days from the abomination shot release. Like, this is a major day, Jerusalem Day. There's all kinds of connections today. We're watching for the great earthquake as well, 3 days after the 4.5 hit in SoCal. So high watch day indeed today. Today and tomorrow, and really honestly the whole Sabbath weekend, but specifically today and tomorrow, we are in high event watch. So we'll talk about some of that today. We'll talk about the scorching heat, the major floods, and the Lord announcing that judgment is about to come onto the new Rome. He's telling us that there is going to be some major provocations in reference to China and the UK. They're going to begin to do the same type of financial things that they did to Russia. They're going to start doing that to China, which is also part of the New World Order agenda. We're going to talk about an economic NATO that they are announcing. So stuff is way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below, and I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there.